kung ay yun yung naging parang way for me to become Liza, because I was, my real name's Hope. So like sometimes I think about, because I have a lot of family in the States, and sometimes parang nanghihinayang ako because I'm not as close to them as I want to be, and no matter how I try, parang since there's been a lot of time that passed already, I know that we're never going to be at that same level of closeness that I have with my brother that's here with me. So parang iniisip ko, what if I just stayed behind na lang? What would I be able to help them? Like parang would it have been okay na andun ako pero I might not have like the resources to help them out financially or in other ways.
After my dad passed away, my mom really wanted to bring us to Europe na kasi mag-isa na lang siya and we had really good benefits in Spain. So my kuya siya dapat mauuna, but he really didn't want to go kasi my girlfriend siya, and sabi ako yung next. Pero nakapasa ako sa EBS noon, so parang things started to change. So yun lang.